Do you have the Navy number? Or just look it up?
Just look it up on Google and probably
get the mic out.
Oh shit, yeah. I get the mic out.
United States Navy.
The United States Navy. Give us a call.
United States Navy, pass a boot room, my man, sir, ma'am.
Hi, is this the Navy Recruiting Center?
Yes, this is.
Hi, I was wondering, I was just trying to get some information on how I can join, how I can sign up. I just, like, my first question was, like, how much does it cost to join?
Okay, so let's start here, okay? What's your name?
Jimothy?
Say it again?
Jimothy?
Jimothy?
Yeah.
Spell it for me.
What?
Spell it for me.
Okay,
J-I-M-O-T-H-Y.
It's like Timothy, but with the J. I don't know, my dad didn't...
What's up, Kimmy? What's your last name?
Like me. Sandwich?
I like it. What's the origination of that?
I'm not really sure. It's a weird name. Everyone makes fun of me at school. Because it sounds like sandwich, not actually sandwich. It's not sandwich, it's sandwich. You know what I mean? Like, it's fucking...
Yeah,
I'm not gay, bro.
Huh?
I'm not gay.
Okay, nobody said that, but okay.
What?
What's your phone number, man?
612.
Yep.
772.
Okay.
7272.
Questions you got for me?
Yeah, I was just wondering, like there's no gay shit in the Navy, is there? Like, I'm not gonna be like,
I take everybody from every walk of life, so what's up?
I don't want to find out if I'm gay in the Navy, because if I'm stuck around a bunch of boys, you know, I'm not gonna be able to control myself.
Well, that's your own innuendo.
Okay, well, can you I don't know if I'm gay, man. I'm gay.
What's up?
I just don't know if I'm gay. I don't know what to say, but I just don't want to be gay. I just really don't want to be gay. I don't want friends. I don't want to be gay. I don't want to be gay.
Okay. What's going on, man?
I just thought maybe if I joined the Navy, I'd get some friends. I just thought maybe... Like, I only have $117 saved up. I don't know if that'll get me in. I don't believe that it doesn't cost money. I want to be a hero. But I've never heard of a hero being gay.
Why don't you do this, man? Why don't you make an appointment to come in? Are you free? Do you work?
Yeah.
Where do you work at?
I work at, Pets Plus People.
What?
Pets Plus People.
Okay, where's that at?
It's in Vadis Heights.
Okay. What days do you have off normally?
Most days. I only work on Monday because I heard it's the least gay day.
Yeah, that's crazy. All right, here, hold on 10 seconds.
Yo, come deal with this madness before I freak out. I'm trying to tell what.
Hello?
Hello?
Yes.
Hi.
Who's this?
This is Jimothy.
Jimothy?
Yo.
What's going on?
I just want to join where the heroes come from. I just want to be a hero. I don't really like... I don't know, everyone's calling me gay. I just want to be where the heroes come from.
You just be a what?
I just want to be a hero so I can have friends. I don't want to be gay.
Alright, buddy. How are your grades in school?
I got all A's.
Okay.
People tell me it's because I'm gay.
What?
People tell me it's because I'm gay.
Okay. What's the
highest level of math class you've ever taken?
I don't know. Is it gay to be really good at math?
Huh?
Is it gay to be really good at math? Do I have to be a hero? Can I be a hero?
Can you be a hero?
I mean, heroes don't have to be gay. I don't know what to do. I don't even know if I want to join. I don't have any money. How much does it cost? I don't want to pay too much money to join. My dad's always paying for me. He's always like, you're never going to live up to how gay you are. Yo, so gay.
You still there?
Yep.
What's a good number to call you back at?
612.
Yep. 772. Yep.
7272.
Where you live at, man?
The North Country.
What's your address?
Pretty gay, huh?
What?
My address?
Yeah.
72. 7-2?
Yeah.
I'm super gay, Lane. You just got pranked!
Come on, guys. I know that was a shitty way to end it. But it's more about the journey than it is the destination. So like, subscribe, don't favorite unless you're fucking pussy, not a faggot, because I'm not against the gays, I promise. just a video, it's just a video. I love gay people, not sexually. Probably, but I don't know, I wouldn't tell anyone if I did.